I came to Bournemouth beach, one of the beach in the south coast of London. So this is a coastal resort town on the south coast in the Bournemouth. Bournemouth is about 94 miles southwest of the London. So yeah, today I will show you how people are enjoying in the beach. And yeah, you can see number of people, a few kids are playing football. And yeah, we are trying the swimming here. Okay, so let's talk more about the beach. This is one of the beach. And yeah, it was ranked as number one beach in the UK. Because it has a lot of good things. Here you can see the wires here. Activity center, and yeah, this is one of the Indoor activity interaction located at the end of Bournemouth Pier. It is a yearly activity, and yeah, it is present in all weather, and yeah, you can enjoy at any time of the year. And yeah, we'll talk about the attractions. Yeah, it has, we have got plenty of places for you to visit. Yeah, irrespective of the weather, there are museums, galleries, amusement arcades, climbing center, the sword park, mini golf, play parks, beaches. Yeah, you can see where this beautiful lady is coming. Yeah, she's in the rock. This activity here. So yeah, this is one of the sand beach, and yeah, it is very neat and clean. Yeah, and it has clear blue skies and blue water. Okay, so yeah, we'll talk about the culture. So Bournemouth is a tourist and the regional center for literature, Indian culture, recreation. In recent years, Bournemouth has become a popular nightlife destination with UK visitors in many clubs, bars, and restaurants are located in the town center. Yeah, you can come here and enjoy the beach, your beer and snacks. And yeah, here we have number of you can do number of activities here. So it is open throughout the year, and when the sun is shining, the Bournemouth sun is free, and it will be great to see outside enjoying all that the area has to offer. There is so much to do in the resort, and even more during the summer months, the attraction and activities coming alive for you to enjoy. And every year I think more than 6 lakh people are coming to this beach, and they are enjoying the sea view. Yeah, and here you can see number of activities also happening. People are playing football, people are swimming, people are, yeah, they are doing some new activity, not the work, but yeah, they are like, okay. People are trying something in the sand. Yeah, you can see there's a lot of people are eating.
Yeah.